Again, because she's getting so many accolades for
continues. Alam mo, Janine, na-amaze pa rin ako na nandito tayo ngayon sa Eddie's, you know, with the big crowd in front of us and with all our colleagues in the industry. Kasi it was just a few years back when we were all observing quarantine restrictions, pero ngayon, we can definitely say na nagbalik na ang sigla ng Philippine cinema.
Tama, magkasama pa tayo sa lock-in 2 years ago. Totoo talaga yan. Dati, di ba, kasi nasa loob lang tayo ng bahay, nagbe-binge-watch ng mga series at mga pelikula. Pero ngayon, may mga bago ng pelikula na talagang pumatok sa takilya. Bumalik na rin ang mga Pinoy sa lahat ng sinehan.
Kaya naman masasabi nating bago mga bayani, ang mga nagtataguyod pa rin ng pelikulang sariling atin. This year, we celebrate these new box office heroes who played a crucial role in reviving cinema attendance significantly, helping our film industry bounce back.
To present the Eddie's Box Office Heroes Awards, we have the Chairman and CEO of the Film Development Council of the Philippines, Direk Joey Reyes.
Woo! Anak niya yan.
Laging kailangan isukong lahat. Naniniwala kami. Ayan, maraming maraming salamat po. For sure, ayan, masaya-masaya po si Pao ngayon. Ayan, namimiss ka na rin namin kainuman, Pao. We hope to work with you soon. Ayan, again, maraming maraming salamat po sa Speed and congratulations kay Pao Renday. Thank you very much. Ayan, hanggang ngayon po kinakabahan pa rin po ako. Masasanay din po ako siguro. Mariel, maraming maraming salamat sa 50 plus na katao sa departamento mo. Alam ko, nagkakasakit ka during sa set dahil pinilit natin ang lahat ng imposible. Pero ito ngayon, congratulations. Ayan. And maraming maraming po salamat muli sa Speed.
As we continue to the Eddie's Choice for Best Screenplay, we give honor to the writers whose storytelling captivated our hearts and stimulated our minds.
It's an honor to present tonight for the nominees for Best Screenplay. And the Eddie's Choice is... For Best Screenplay, Jun Robles Lana, About Us But Not About Us.
Thank you.
ko ni Jun Robles Lana, maraming salamat uli sa speed at sa Eddie's. Si Direk Jun po dapat pupunta dito. Actually, kasama ko po siya. Baunanhin daw po kasi concert ni Blippi, yung mga anak namin na nood. Kailangan samahan sila. Pero maraming salamat daw po para dito. Thank you.